Hello everyone, thank you for watching. This is going to be mostly a side mission episode. So if you want to focus on the, what's it called, like the main story, you can go ahead and skip this episode because there's nothing really important going to be happening. We're just going to be doing side missions. So.
Cassidy Shaw? I'm Ryder. I'm looking into the Nilken murder case.
God, look at your face.
Oh man, I thought that was over with. Have you heard the audio recording of their fight?
Yes.
I helped pull him off Chief Reynolds. You could see it in his eyes. He was gonna kill him. Then in the sandstorm, I had a pretty clear view of the Chief. He looked right at Nilken and shouted, no. Then his chest burst open. I'll never forget it. The look on his face was pure shock.
I appreciate the information.
Of course. It kills me we had to leave him behind. He deserved a proper funeral.
So the body was never examined? Important piece of a murder investigation.
Can wouldn't allow a mission to go back for him. Said it was too dangerous.
Tan, what are you doing? We gotta look at the body. We gotta do an autopsy. All this stuff.
Apex personnel, please check your duty roster for important updates.
Hello, Pathfinder.
Shut up. Don't talk to me. Oh my god, Cora, shut the fuck up. We get it. You're angsty. Nobody cares.
You've had a year.
Ryder, you're off to a promising start. I meant what I said. You are a symbol now of hope that things will get better. But until we find the other arcs, a cloud hangs over the initiative.
Look, we'll find them. Just chill out.
They're as much a part of the initiative as the human arc. We'll find them.
We have to. Tens of thousands of colonists are unaccounted for. It paints the initiative in an unflattering light. Did you have some other business?
The murder chain.
I'm looking into the Nilken Rensis murder charge.
And?
I want to go to Eos and retrieve Chief Reynolds' body.
That isn't usually Pathfinder business.
First
well,
murder
you know,
in Andromeda,
sometimes,
and I'm impartial. Figured you'd want to get it right.
Someone's got to get
I think we already
done.
Have, though physical evidence will only bolster the case.
The more certain we can be, the better.
All right, but let's keep it quiet. I don't want people thinking we're reopening the case. I hope anything you find reaffirms what's been done, but if it sheds a different light, we'll deal with it. We'll send the coordinates of the murder scene. Good luck.
That's all. Thanks for your time.
I'm happy to help. You will find our futures depend on each other's success. Good luck.
Everything we achieve will be seen here. Shut up, Cora. No one cares.
Be aware of any suspicious activity. Security is on heightened alert.
God, these people. I fucking hate the Nexus. Assholes. We gotta go talk to the scientists now. Let's get all our work done on the Nexus before we go to Eos. Habitation dock, cryo bay, docking bay.
Species are at odds as talks break down over a unified curriculum for initiative kids. The Asari say they'll wait it out until demands are met. This is HNS.
These power outages make no sense.
Well, I'll deal with you later. One side mission at a time. What's that? Cultural exchange. Where's the laboratory? Additional tasks. Getting to know the Nexus. Oh, here they are.
But the planet was toxic. What if they store oxygen in porous tissue, like Quiro's rockfish?
I still reckon they had breather gear stowed in that armor.
Perhaps both. Life is infinitely adaptable, as our expedition proves.
Ah, Pathfinder, the information you gathered is marvelous. You and your Sam, of course.
Thanks, Mr.
Professor Herrick. My colleagues and I work directly with Sam, refining your field scans into discoveries to benefit the initiative, hopefully.
Cool.
What fields do you study?
Herrick's into life sciences. I do planetary geology, oceanography, rocks and runoff. Aradana's the space and math whiz.
The sterling data you've sent has us running ragged. Addison finally gave us an actual workspace.
Keep up the good work, champ.
Now we gotta go and speak with Cash. Don't wanna go in there. For cultural exchange, don't give this shit. Let's go.
That's a relief. Thanks for helping out. I owe you one.
Move out of my way. Pathfinder on official business. Go to the operations.
A ray of hope for sleep-starved residents. Maintenance begins on malfunctioning sun lamps, causing unending daylight in some Nexus quarters. This is HNS.
Just get a sleep mask. It's not that hard. They sell them for like $1.50 at the Dollar General.
How many times have I told you this story?
Like a million times.
343.
Oh, she was counting.
Wait, what? You've been keeping count?
Yeah, I know. Nice view.
That's not funny.
Good job on the outpost. Maybe Addison will lighten up.
What do you mean?
She's been pretty upset about not having an initiative outpost established yet. Understandable, if you ask me. I'm just glad she's got work to focus on now.
Okay. Why? What? Huh? Every time you talk
Nothing
to a Krogan,
now.
There's
Later.
Something about the Genophage.
What?
No one cares.
How can we be out of those materials?
I don't know. Ben's looking into it.
Did we level up? Oh, we did. It's combat tools. Combat power damage, sniper rifles, assault rifles, flat cannon. Let's see what's in tech. Overload. Flamethrower, invasion. Team support. Ooh, I want to get it. Ooh. Let's level up invasion. And what's this? Auxiliary systems. That should be good. Alright, let's get back down to the planet. To the docking bay.
A bar opens on the Nexus. Visitors herald the vortex as a sign of civility, and the opposite of civility, as more sleepers wake in need of a drink. This is HNS.
said no.
What?
Why?
Enough. Look, this isn't going to work.
A violent illness.
Back to the Tempest. Off to Eos. Onward. All right. Did you all hear the plan? So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna take Korra down to Eos. Or no, don't tell
her. Ryder, could we chat?
God, what do you want, Callio? Whatever, Callo? Callo?
Glad you stopped by. You'll pardon me if I keep an eye on our vector?
I would prefer you do.
That's probably smart.
Nothing like being on the bridge of your very own ship, is there?
You mentioned something about helping design the Tempest?
Test pilot, mostly. Plunging through the Nemean Abyss was almost a preparation for the Scourge. Of course, it took a whole team to build the Tempest. I was the only one to come to Helios, though.
Why did you?
What can I say? We poured our hearts into a ship that wouldn't realize her potential until Andromeda. I could have stood on the shore and waved goodbye, or took the leap to see how it all turned out.
I'd have done the same.
I get it. Like leaving a good story half finished.
The team liked that one of us was going. It felt right after all we went through. I remember Serena debugging line 2281 over and over, chewing that green pencil. Tion and O'Connell arguing equations, tapping on the console. 3 drips of coffee on the corner.
You remember all that?
Hmm? Oh, yes. Solarians have photographic memories, and apparently mine's unusually sharp. Like my past is still happening. Though I suppose with the Solarian arc missing, you might not get many chances to compare.
Don't sweat it. We'll bring the Solarians home.
Of course we will. I just have to be patient, that's all. I should get back to it, but thank you. I was afraid the Tempest would be mothballed after we lost your father. We built her for this. She deserves to be in a Pathfinder's hands. Please, come by any time.
Maybe finally we can get some work done. God, everyone's so, like, angsty and emotional. I just want to... It's not what I want to do. That's a button I want to push.
Anomaly detected.
Shut up, Suvi. Nobody asked you.
Pythias system, home of Eos and Prodromos.
Anomaly detected.
Suvi, what'd I tell you? Be quiet. No one cares. I can see that up on the forward display. You don't need to tell me. There we go. Now that's a team.
Descent is green.
Coordinating, path is calm.
Cutscene? No, just really weird loading. What was that? Nomad's already here. Alright, team. He was worried the scientists couldn't protect themselves. It's what we got the turrets for.
This place is a strain on our gear, but so is everywhere else.
We're outfitted best we can be.
Planet after planet wears tech down in different ways. I usually end up walking.
Let's do this!
Why are we screaming?
Got them all!
Remnant site attracted the Scourge Pathfinder. Unstable activity nearby.
I like this one. You're safe.
Pathfinder, there is Nexus equipment nearby.
I love this new pistol.
The person who left this behind, she was part of the first wave of colonists, wasn't she?
The probability is high. This researcher may have left data paths. That's at other remnant
Ooh,
sites
more
as
remnant
well.
Armor.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Heads up, remnant site ahead.
I like who knows. Play it right, you can trick a thresher right into one. Squish.
Water and weather. Nothing tougher in the long run.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Hit. Just a bunch of breachers. Let's see if we can scan anything. No, it doesn't look like it. Nothing special. Where did I put the... Not the Mako. Nomad. There we go.
It appears Cat have been here, Pathfinder.
I mean, you still are here. Oh god.
Damage, the Ket were extracting data. This core is too damaged to properly read what they received.
Then we'll just have to find more.
No ammo with the pistol.
Just try.
Life support systems are in peril.
Oh. Hold up.
I was unable to extract much, but it appears the cat received a nav point from these remnant cores.
Can you get the nav point too?
Partially. I require another core to complete the string.
Got any side missions?
This is where Chief Reynolds died.
Sandstorms would have buried the body long ago. I suggest scanning.
Well, hello, Bugs.
Pathfinder, there is an armor piece buried deep. A leg bracer. Scan indicates tissue and bone fragments clinging to it. DNA identified as Chief Reynolds. Indication suggests his body was torn to pieces.
So the Chief became Karkin food.
Karkin's gotta eat.
The remaining armor will be scattered, or perhaps brought to a nest. The chest piece and his omni-tool may explain his death.
Then we keep searching and scanning.
Pathfinder. The scan has picked up Chief Reynolds' chest piece, confirming single shot. Unable to determine weapon type, but entry point was at the back. Exit blast through the chest.
By all accounts, Nilkum was in front of the Chief when he fired. So it wasn't his shot that killed him.
The Chief's Omnitool might shed some light. Pathfinder, the Remnant have altered the landscape ahead. Picking up additional armor scraps. I believe it's a trail leading to a cave nearby.
Could be where the nest is located. It's a carcass nest, all right. Fan out.
Shields are up. I'll take their fire.
Confirming initiative equipment, including Omnitool assigned
to security chief,
the chief was scanning at the time of death.
If you power it up,
the scan
I can assume
two shots. One, a standard initiative rifle report, which missed. The other from behind, a Ket pulse weapon.
That's it. Ilkin didn't shoot Reynolds.
Oh, the Ket did.
Seems clear to me. Good work.
Pathfinder, there is also an audio recording.
Go ahead and play it.
No!
Where's Nilkin?
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock.
That sounds like...
Confirming.
So he
Force
meant
identified
to do it.
As suspect, Nilkin. So he did not kill the chief.
But he meant to. Need another chat with the man.
Oh my. Well, that's gonna be it for this episode. Next episode is probably also going to be more of a side mission episode. So if you want to focus on the main story mission, then what the fuck are you doing watching this video? Like, really? Anyways, I'll see you all again in the next episode. Bye for now.